general formula for this case. ఏదైనా పార్లర్ ఎనీ క్వాలిటీ నాట్ ఇంకో V plus R minus W plus R minus V naught divided by V plus R minus W plus R minus V S into M naught. Okay, is it a generalized form or not? For combining the all cases, we can write that apparent frequency formula like this. It is a general formula for apparent frequency. And next thing is most important.
Very
ending point and not only why
no doctor
v not wind effect one over and one in. Whenever velocity makes some angle with making with the LOS, what will be the formula for apparent frequency? That also we discussed. Now we are going to see some applications. First application is a person is standing here on roadside. Just beside the road, a person is standing. Why? Because he is not fair to stand in the middle of the road while vehicle is going. Now here a person is standing just beside the road and vehicle is approaching him from this side. Velocity vs. What velocity vs? During approaching, what is the frequency observed by the person? Then n approach, how much? N not into V by V minus V. Very good. Now after some time, that vehicle crossed him and receding like this. Let's open it. The first vehicle and what it is the first vehicle. And it is the second vehicle which are receding him. Velocity, same velocity. Yes. What is the apparent frequency observed due to receding vehicle? N not into V by
V plus V.
That means there the person is receiving two frequencies. One from this one, another one from this one. Okay. Then what about the ratio of both one? Ratio of both one, how much one getting? Whenever the person receiving one frequency from this side, another frequency from this side, due to difference of frequencies, what he can hear? Beeps. Right? Whenever two sound frequencies of nearly same frequency are superposed, what happens? Maxims and vanings are formed. Okay. By that he can hear number of beeps. What are the number of beeps heard by the person? The beep frequency I want to get. Formula what for beep frequency? Write down beep frequency. Delta N, formula what? N is greater any long?
This
is greater N approach. By that what we are getting? N approach minus N receding. How much? Do it. N approach minus N receding. Thank you.
6 horas carrera por piloto. Un problema.
Papá,
¿no
hay Who is this person? what you said, yeah?
Main point.
At the main point, that too, whenever observer is towards that source, at that moment he can receive maximum frequency. Why? Whenever he is at the main point, perhaps maximum gear only, right? By that apparent frequency value decided by velocities, maximum. That too, velocity whenever towards source, frequency value will be maximum. And for which position of the observer he can receive minimum frequency? From that, I want to get apparent wavelength. How can you get it?
Velocity by
frequency. Frequency, nothing but what? Velocity by wavelength. So that we can write out as V by lambda equal to V by lambda naught into V plus or minus W plus or minus V naught by V plus or minus W plus or minus V. So V V cancel. What about lambda? Lambda equal to lambda naught into V plus R minus W plus R minus V S divided by V plus R minus W plus R minus V naught over. It is a formula for apparent wavelength. For which one?
Apparent
wavelength. find the velocity of the surface. Do that problem. Find the velocity of the
Perfecto.
சிஸ்டமா? 68. ரைட், ரைட் டவுன். வேர் வி நாட் வேல்யூ
68.
ஓகே, மீட்டர் பர் செகண்ட், நாட் டாம் இஸ் டாம். யூனிட்ஸ் ரேலண்ட். நெக்ஸ்ட் ப்ராப்ளம் ரைட் டவுன். Now, yeah, that's what I'm saying. observer in the law. It is simply image of the mental mind. Like that every time, whenever you want a respected frequency, you have to imagine that you have to take that image in that mirror. Second is, vehicle is moving towards the cliff. Person is in the midway of both. Person is in the case right. Second case it is. What is the entire frequency? Entire frequency. Driver is in this and observer also. very easy to write.